Hopes of reopening Dudley's Hippodrome Theatre have been dashed tonight after councillors voted to terminate the lease on the building. A company set up to restore the theatre was given the lease just over 12 months ago, but the council cabinet heard the company had failed to raise enough money or remove asbestos. The council now plans to redevelop the site.